Yes.
Good morning.
I'm okay. Yes, that's it.
State Sports Minister Peter Wang, the leader of the traveling contingent, has made a pledge on behalf of government to construct a qualified world standard rugby stadium on top of improving on the Uganda Rugby Union funds.
I want to play that. In terms of funding, Doctor, this is now to you. With the effect of next financial year, it should not be 1 billion. I am here and I'm committing as a Minister of Sports.
The team will be led by team captain Michael Wakorach, who also captained Uganda at its maiden Rugby World Cup Sevens in 2018. San Francisco, USA, where Uganda finished 19th overall.
Now you can now open the flag.
Yes. And especially I want to thank Nile Bruanis. We must clap for them. Nile Bruanis, irrespective of whether they are here or they are not there. Because also one issue which I'm coming in, I want to mobilize the private sector to come in and help us invest into these federations.
Michael Wakorach is hopeful for a better finish this term.
The Honorable Minister has just pledged that he's going to support rugby in terms of getting us facilitation, in terms of pitches, and also increase on our budget. So the task is upon us to go and perform. Just like you mentioned, the budget is going to be revised according to the performances.
Last month, the Uganda Rugby Sevens team finished 6th overall in the World Cup Sevens Challenger Series in Santiago, Chile. But before the Commonwealth Games in Birmingham, England, the Uganda Rugby Sevens scooped a 10th position overall.